We are making an interesting appetizer in the News 9 kitchen today. Tom Puskarich from Z is back in from Manchester, and we should tell people that Z is back open now.
We are back open. 2 weeks ago, finished up the big renovation and expansion of the restaurant. So we're open back up. People are finding us. We need more people to find us. It's really exciting.
And now you went from 50 seats to 130.
About 130 seats. Built a big bar, about 36-foot bar with about seat available to about 25 people. Put in a baby grand piano. Do some entertainment on the weekends.
And so big expansion.
Huge expansion. All yes,
right.
It was a lot of fun.
And so now you're making your duck stuffed olives.
Yeah, this is what I'm coming off of our new tapas menu here, and this is a duck stuffed olive. It is a simply duck confit with a little goat cheese. And duck confit is our duck leg that is simply cooked, slow cooked for about 10 hours in its own fat. We pick it, put in a little goat cheese to help bind it. We take large green olives. We cut them in half, and we press them together. And the goat cheese and the duck legs kind of keep themselves together. And we simply bread them with a classic breading station.
All right.
Flour, which I got them rolled in here, some flour. This is in some egg wash, or just simple scrambled eggs, into some panko breadcrumbs.
And those are really crispy, crunchy.
Yeah, they're Japanese style, really dry. They really do well for a breading station. And then we simply into a fryer. Now, Fry Daddy's good, or the commercial fryer later that we have, but a Fry Daddy's perfect on that.
Mm-hmm. How long do they take to fry up?
About 3 to 4 minutes. That's not long at all.
And so this is how you serve it there at the restaurant. So you mentioned you have a tapas menu. What other things do you have on the tapas menu?
We have a little scallop ceviche, little fried falafel bites with some pickled vegetables, some adobo chicken wings, a Filipino-style chicken wing. Type thing. So just add a little bit of small offerings to go along with the classic dishes that people know and love. I know people came back, one of the first things was like, we missed your lobster risotto, so we need to come back in for that. So.
Right, right. And we should mention also, you were doing brunch before you closed, but the brunch is on hold until Easter,
yeah,
right?
We're going to restart the brunch coming Easter Sunday.
Okay.
And then be open 7 days a week come that day. So.
And besides the entertainment, has the menu changed that much?
We're still working on our fall menu. We're now starting to think about our spring menu. I mean, all of a sudden, we got the doors open, and I looked ahead, and it's like, wow, spring is right around the corner. So we'll start thinking about our spring menu.
Okay.
Start getting back in touch with my local purveyor, see what they got, anything fun for me coming up here.
All right. Well, this is definitely a fun appetizer.
Great.
And so those are all done.
Yeah, there's be all done simply like that. Take a little salt and pepper. Always like to have a little salt and pepper right when it comes out of the fryer later.
It'll stick to it.
It helps stick to it. Gives it a little seasoning. You know, let them just drain off here. And then I simply,
there you have it.
Just simple right there. And they just make little great snacks all day long. I mean, when I have a few minutes, I'll always just
pop one in
right there. I got you to try the duck,
too. They were yummy. Okay.
Yeah,
well,
fantastic.
Tom, thanks so much.
My pleasure.
And we'll be right back.